God is great, we are small, and that is good.
Our Daily Bread.
Today's encouragement from the Our Daily Bread devotional was written by Sheridan Voisey. King Canute was one of the most powerful men on earth in the 11th century. In a now famous tale, it is said that he ordered his chair to be placed on the shore as the tide was rising. "You are subject to me," he said to the sea. "I command you, therefore, not to rise unto my land, nor to wet the clothing or limbs of your master." But the tide continued to rise, drenching the king's feet. This story is often told to draw attention to Canute's pride. Actually, it's a story about humility. "Let all the world know that the power of kings is empty," Canute says next, "save him by whose will heaven, earth, and sea obey." Canute's story makes a point. God is the only all-powerful one. Job discovered the same. "Compared to the one who laid earth's foundations, who commands morning to appear and night to end, who stocks the storehouses of the snow and directs the stars, we are small. There is only one ruler of the waves, and it's not us." Canute's story is good to reenact when we begin feeling too clever or proud about ourselves. Walk to the beach and tell the tide to halt, or try commanding the sun to step aside. We'll soon remember who is really supreme and thank him for ruling our lives.
Today's Our Daily Bread devotional scripture reading is from Job chapter 38, verses 1 through 18. Then the Lord spoke to Job out of the storm. He said, "Who is this that obscures my plans with words without knowledge? Brace yourself like a man. I will question you, and you shall answer me. Where were you when I laid the earth's foundation? Tell me if you understand. Who marked off its dimensions? Surely you know. Who stretched a measuring line across it? On what were its footings set? Or who laid its cornerstone while the morning stars sang together and all the angels shouted for joy? Who shut up the sea behind doors when it burst forth from the womb, when I made the clouds its garment and wrapped it in thick darkness, when I fixed limits for it and set its doors and bars in place, when I said, 'This far you may come and no farther. Here is where your proud waves halt.' Have you ever given orders to the morning, or shown the dawn its place, that it might take the earth by the edges and shake the wicked out of it? The earth takes shape like clay under a seal. Its features stand out like those of a garment. The wicked are denied their light, and their upraised arm is broken. Have you journeyed to the springs of the sea, or walked in the recesses of the deep? Have the gates of death been shown to you? Have you seen the gates of the deepest darkness? Have you comprehended the vast expanses of the earth? Tell me if you know all this." That's today's scripture reading from Job chapter 38, verses 1 through 18.
And now let's pray together. You are high above all, Lord Almighty. We bow to you as the ruler of our lives. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Today's encouragement was provided by Our Daily Bread Ministries.